Well, in Hamilton County, the Humane Society is asking for support for a program that pairs veterans with shelter dogs and cats.
Yeah, there's a fundraiser this weekend for the Pets Healing Vets program, which started back in 2012. Right now, there are 25 vets involved who suffer from PTSD or traumatic brain injuries.
You know, the more people to know that know, the more chance that someone could pass it on to a friend or recommend it to a son or a cousin or a daughter that was in the service.
The Rough Ride is this Saturday at 1:30 at Harley-Davidson of Indianapolis. The motorcycle ride helps the Humane Society cover the cost of these pets for those veterans. The registration fee is $40 per rider.